Hey parents, Gina here. I'm so glad you're at my channel. If you're here, I hope that you know that I'm a speech therapist and a mama, and I just want to support what your child needs. Comment down below if you ever want a video made just for your child, just like this one. So don't forget to comment and subscribe. Ring the bell so you're notified whenever new videos are posted. I put up new videos every single week. But this is the last video in our kindergarten prep. I know, boohoo parents. That means babies are headed off to kindergarten, or they have just the skills and they're ready to go, even if it's early. I know it's crazy, mind-blowing, but you've done a great job preparing your child. If you're already through the stage, I'm excited for you. So make sure that you do check out the videos before. If you have any questions or you feel like maybe you need a little extra help or just a couple pointers to help get your child ready. But I do encourage your child, even if they have mastered these things, like they know their letter sounds, they're rhyming, they can decide if something rhymes, they can make up their own rhymes, they're breaking up onset, they're breaking up rhyme, that's awesome. Keep them practicing, especially up until they get there, so that these skills stay sharp. So make sure they're practicing. Now, I'm not necessarily saying like, hey, they need to know their sight words every single day then. If they know them, knock it down to a week for the letters, knock it down to a week for sight words, and then for rhyming and onset, I would say maybe every 2 weeks. If they know them, know them, know them. If not, try to keep it to a weekly thing. Let them practice. Let them make sure those skills are sharp. It's definitely not going to hurt them to be able to recognize things faster, like with those sight words and the letter sounds. Go for it. Let them keep rocking through practice. But counting syllables is really, really important. I know it seems silly, but counting syllables, just think of how many multi-syllable words that there actually are. Like cupcake or butterfly, watermelon. That's 2 syllables, 3 syllables, 4 syllables. There's so many. I know, it's crazy, it's a lot. Your children are gonna be drilled with this. They're gonna be expected to know these. They're gonna break up compound words. There's all sorts of things they're gonna be breaking up. So it's really, really simple. I know it doesn't sound like it, but it's really, really simple. I'm gonna show them a word with dots under each part that's gonna be broken up. And then we're gonna break it up together. We're gonna clap it out, which is what I always love to do with the kids. Clap it out. You heard me do it a minute ago. It works. It provides them some sensory input and feedback, auditory feedback, and something visual, something they can be doing. So I really love doing that. And then they can even just draw dots under their words when they're doing it and practicing later. They have flashcards that have dots. I don't think you need to get them or use them. In one of my videos for rhyming, I did use puzzle pieces, which I use sometimes, and I think you can definitely use those and put dots under them, but you don't have to. I think when it comes to parenting, the more simple, the better. At least that's how I am. I want to spend time doing other things, and I want to keep things really simple. So, clap it out. Use the YouTube videos. YouTube's awesome. I'm going to walk through you guys with just a couple things so that you know what I'm doing with the child and then know so you can understand how I'm teaching them. And then I will teach them and then I will also give them practice. So you can work on these skills with them if you like, or you can just put them in front of the practice. So let me know how that goes for you guys. Comment down below, but let's get started on some practice together, you and me. Let's figure it out so we can teach your child how to count syllables and get them ready for kindergarten. Oh, they can do it. They're ready. They're smart. You got this. All right, let's get started. Here goes. Okay, parents. So I will be saying the word. For example, motorcycle. I'll repeat it. Motorcycle. And then I will tell the students, we're going to clap it out. Motorcycle. We'll clap it out together. Say, and again, together. Motorcycle. So they can hear exactly how things will be broken down. And then bowl. I'll just say bowl. Bowl. Are you guys ready? Let's do it together. Bowl. 1 syllable, 1 dot. Bowl. You got it. 1 clap. Bowl. So that's just an example for 1 syllable, 4 syllable, and even basketball. 3 syllable words. Basketball. You can hear me clap it out. When I say it for them, I'll wait until the dots come up, and then we'll do it together. Basketball. Ba.
skit ball. If you guys have questions, make sure you comment down below. Thanks for watching, and I hope this is able to help you and your children. You guys are doing great. Thanks so much.